Yep. Moving into that side pose. So you're gonna throw, yep. Toes in front. Right toe in front. Yeah, there it is. Oh, you, uh-uh. Wait till that. There it is. Face forward again, but with your left, uh-uh. You're gonna put your weight down on that right foot. Put it down. Yep, and then lift up the left one and face me. Face forward. Yes, because you gotta turn. Hands off the hip. Go back. Face forward. Like you're getting ready to walk into your transition. Arms are down, like this. Okay, bring your foot in. Okay, you're gonna step and pivot. Step slow. Okay. Back on your right foot. Left one comes in front. Yes. Okay, I want a slow transition. Don't erase it. And bring that foot back in. Okay. And then two steps into your front pose. Pause. Bring that foot in. Yep. Hand. Slow it down. Pivot. Pause. Pause. Good. Pause. Foot in. Good. Pelvis. Smile. Shoulder to me. There it is. Don't lean, but don't lean. Yeah. Okay, blank slate, feet together. Back two, over one. Feet are down, in the right place. Pelvis is back. Yep. Don't flex your back too much because you got a lot of muscle going up there. Relax it. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. Good. Go. Bend your knees. Push those glutes. Yes. And learn to feel what it feels like to flex them. Yes. Relax. Deep breath. What's going on with your pelvis? Yep. Okay, go. Too wide. Fix your feet. Good. Hold it. Okay, relax. Deep breath. Yep, there it is. Okay. Yep. Good. Okay, back in. Back in your front. Back in your rear pose. Push that hip. Yep. Faith, that was 100% better. Again. Work it. Good. Foot. Yep.